Well, a man's got to know his limitations. Unlike our politicians, who are just a bunch of flea bags. But you know what you can thank me for? Every tough action hero for the last 30 years has been imitating my voice, starting with Han Solo, Laugh It Up, Fuzzball, all the way up through Batman, where they always have to talk like me. And then, the worst one was that little creep Adrian Brody in that crappy Predators movie. Why do they always have to imitate me? I don't get any of the credit, but I should. Ma'am.